Good morning to all of you. Welcome to our maths class. Today we are discussing chapter 4 volume. In the previous class, the related sum weighed problems already we are discussing. We are discussing today some shapes are discussing. I told that in the previous class, all of you draw your notebook that figures neatly. I think all of you draw and draw finish. Now we are discussing. Let's listen that picture. First of all, that letter E. Your textbook have here. That block one block is given. Letter is given. That E. Okay? That picture. Did you see that picture? Which are the all measures are given. Firstly, that find out the volume. That figure want to cut into some rectangular blocks. How to do some rectangular blocks? That figure want to cut into some rectangular blocks. You know how to draw that figure E. Which are the measures are given? That length, breadth, and height also given. Because some parts are want to divide into some parts. First one, listen that. What is the height of the figure? That figure, that height is same. Do you know that is E last top bottom part that height is given? That is the 2. What is the height? Is the 2 centimeter is given. 2 centimeter. That is the height. That height is the all place is equal. All place is equal. First one, that block is to cut into some pieces. I given that blocks are A, B, C, D. That left side, that side is I cut into that 20 centimeter that part. That I given, that I take one rectangular block. Second piece is the top of the figure. That is 12 centimeter. Did you see the top 12 centimeter? That is the second block B. That is middle block. That one cube is given. Four. Not a cube. That is square piece. That is four. And linear. That is the C. Next one. That is bottom part is the D portion. That figure I cut into 4 equal parts. Cut into 4 equal parts. Okay, let's listen our textbook figure. All of the drawing is finished. Now I block this side. All of you do this model and after. Okay. Now I got one rectangular block. Now I got a rectangular block. What is the length? This is the A portion. This is the A portion. This is B. This is C. This is D. Cut into 4 equal parts. 4 parts. First one, find out the volume of A portion. Find out the volume of A portion. The given figure cut into some parts. Given figure is cut into some parts. I blocked these parts. So we got a rectangular block. Rectangular block. What is the length of the A portion? Length of the A portion. What is the length? 20 centimeter. What is the length? 20 centimeter. The length of the length is 20 centimeter. Next one is the width. Next one is the width. This is the B portion. I blocked this portion. This length is the 8 centimeter. This part is the total length is equal to 12 centimeter. 12 centimeter. This part is the 12 centimeter. Number three, what a block is going to be. Block is the particular portion matter and the individual. Number three, problem is the problem matter and the individual. Upon the individual length, they are 8 centimeter. Upon 12 minus 8. 12 minus 8. What is the length? This is 8. This portion is the 4. And width is equal to 4 centimeter. Width is equal to 4 centimeter. Next one is the height. figure full height height 2 cm okay now length width height that is three items are given the three items are what firstly find out the volume find out the volume what equation length into width into height how to find out length into width into height length is equal to 20 cm 20 into 4 into 2 4 into 2 okay what is the volume 20 into 8 is equal to 160 cubic centimeter what is the 160 cubic centimeter okay first block A is the finish in the case of E that figure we divide some rectangular shapes first is the A portion what is the A portion volume that portion volume length is divided length is equal to 20 cm length is equal to 20 cm B portion some part included in A portion ab B varana portion la korchu bhaga nammal edhi kottunnade A irukkunnade alle appo nammal ivada vekkanu nammal aa shape kittanu ivada nammal block idu appo the total length ennu parana ethrayanu 12 cm 12 cm nammude B portion inde length ennu parana ethrayanu 8 cm mathrame namukku varunnallo अपन 12 इंच नंबर मार्किंग करने को नंबर चंद्रे इधर 4 इंच करेंगे, ओके इन्हें यहाँ ब्लॉक किंतु फुल हाइट के बारे में देखने आना 2 सेंटीमीटर है ना, हाइट आप इधर ना फुल हाइट के बारे में देखने आना 2 सेंटीमीटर है ना, तो हमके लेंथ बिट्टी, विड्थ बिट्टी, हाइट बिट्टी, बोलियां वाले क्रिश्चन Length into width into height. Right answer 20 into 4 into 2. 20 into 4 into 2 is equal to 160 cubic centimeter. After B portion. After B portion. Again, length is equal to. What is the length? Length is equal to 8 centimeter. Length is equal to 8 centimeter. Width is equal to. What is the width? This two side is the 4 cm. Width is equal to 4 cm. Height means that the bar height is equal to. After doing that, full height is equal to. That means that I am 2 cm. 4 cm. Volume is equal to length into width into height is equal to 8 into 4 into 2 is equal to 8 into 8 is equal to 64 cubic centimeter. 64 cubic centimeter. The second block is over. Second block is over. How to find out the second block? What is the total length of 12 cm? And some part is cut into A portion. The balance B. Length is equal to 8 cm. Width is equal to 4 cm. Height is the common height. Height is equal to 2 cm. Volume is equal to length into width into height. 64 cubic centimeter. 64 cubic centimeter. Next one is 3. C portion. Next one is C portion. Which is the C portion? This is the middle part is the C portion. That is two parts same for 4. Length is equal to 4 cm. Width is equal to 4 cm. Height is equal to height is the common height 2 cm. Height is equal to common height that is the 2 cm. Volume is equal to length into width into height. Length into width into height 4 into 2 is equal to 16 into 2 is equal to 32 cubic centimeter. 32 cubic centimeter. But answer 32 cubic centimeter. Last one is the D section. Last one is the D part. If you see, you how to write E, the letter E. That is two portions same length and width. Right, B A, the bank A, that is. Super right, that is. That is. After that, we give another idea. The E D is the same as B. Same as B. Here, what is the same? I am going to write D. length is equal to 8 centimeter. Width is equal to 4 centimeter. Height is equal to common height of 2 centimeter. What is the volume? Volume is equal to length into width into height. 8 into 4 into 2. 8 into 4 into 2 is equal to 64 cubic centimeter. 64 cubic centimeter. What is the question? Find out the volume of the volume of the E is equal to A plus B plus C plus D. Volume of A, how many? 160 plus B is equal to 64 plus C is equal to 32. Next to D is equal to 64. D is equal to 64. What is the sum total? 160, 64, 32, 64. What is the answer? That the volume of the figure E is equal to 320 cubic centimeter. 320 cubic centimeter. Okay. How to get once again? We are given one figure E. Hey, all of you write your notebook. That is, draw the figure in your notebook. I told that the previous class, firstly write, draw the figure and give the place for answering. Okay, got it? Given, after drawing the figure, you write the measures neatly. Write the measures neatly. After find out the some parts are divided, some parts. First block is A. First part is A. Second part is B. T. After find out the volume of first part A. First part A. What is the length? 20 centimeter. Length is equal to 20 centimeter. Next one. What is the width? The width is equal to 12. Total width is 12. Cut the 8 centimeter. Length is equal to 20 cm, width is equal to 12 cm, 12 minus 8 is equal to 4 cm. Next one, height is equal to 2 cm. After find out the volume, L into B into H. That is the answer, 160 cubic cm. Second case, B and D is same. B and D is the same. B, what is the length of B is equal to 8 cm. Width is equal to 4. Height is equal to 2 cm. Find out the volume, 64 cubic cm. Next one, C, length is equal to 4. Width is equal to 4. Height is equal to 2 cm. Length of width method 4 or 4. Height is common height and 2 centimeter. Answer is equal to 32 cubic centimeter. Okay. After lastly, find out the volume of the figure. Find out the volume of the figure. All answers are add. So, that is the total volume is equal to 320 cubic centimeter. here. V20 cubic centimeter. Here. Okay. All of you got it. All of you finish your work now. After next one is the H. Next one after finish this work, next do H. Listen all of you. Next problem, our textbook that figure is given. Which are the measures is given? What is the length of the H? What is the length is given? That figure is given. H. In this figure, length and H is given. What is the length? 6 centimeter. Some blocks are given. First one A, B and C. A, B and C. So, what is the total length of the H? One block was there. What is the length of the H? 16. What is the height? Common height is equal to 3 centimeter. In this case, the height of the common height of the figure is the 3 centimeter. Breadth is equal to 4 centimeter. Breadth is equal to 4 centimeter. It will have 4. Okay. These are the figure. Okay. Now we doing that figure H. All of you complete. Drawing is complete. Your drawing is complete. Okay. That figure is given H. What is the total length? I cut into some blocks. So first one is A. First block is A, rectangular shape or a rectangular shape. So, first block is A, second one is B, next one is C. Okay, doing this this way. First one is A is equal to A. What is the length of A? Length of A, A length is there. Figure la namakku length aa bhagathu thannittilla le. But this part, the length, total length is equal to 16 la varum. Total length is equal to 16. 16. Length is equal to 16 centimeter. Length is equal to 16 centimeter. Breadth is equal to 4 centimeter. Height is equal to common height. I'm just saying that. Aiyah, height is also considered. Isn't it? Right? Height is also considered. What is the height? 3 centimeter. Height is equal to 3 centimeter. Height is equal to 3 centimeter. How to find out the volume? Volume is equal to what's equation? Length into breadth into height. Length is equal to length into breadth into height. Length is equal to 16 into 4 into 3. 16 into 4 into 3. What is the answer? 16 into 12. 16 into 12, 192 cubic centimeter. What is the 192 cubic centimeter? A portion is finished. A portion is finished. Next one is B. Next one is B. B length namakku thannittilla. Alle length namakku this portion one to block. That time we got the length. Length is equal to 4. Breadth is equal to that. Breadth namakku thannittilla. അല്ല ലെങ്ത് നമുക്ക് 4 സെന്റിമീറ്റർ ആണ് കിട്ടിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. പക്ഷെ അതിന്റെ ബ്രിഡ്ത്ത് എത്രയാണെന്ന് നമുക്ക് അറിയില്ല. അപ്പൊ നമ്മൾ ഇത് എങ്ങനെയാണ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം? ഒരു ക്ലൂ നമുക്ക് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. ദിസ് സൈഡ് 6 ആണ്, ഈ സൈഡ് 6 ആണ്. അപ്പൊ എത്രയായിരിക്കും? 6 + 6 + 6 = 12. വേറൊരു ക്ലൂ നമുക്ക് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഈ സൈഡിൽ നമുക്ക് 6 + 6 = 12 ആണ് പറഞ്ഞത്. ഈ സൈഡിൽ എത്രയാണ്? 16 ആണ് പറഞ്ഞത്. ദിസ് ടോട്ടൽ ലെങ്ത് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ എത്രയാണ്? 16 ആണ്. അപ്പൊ നോക്കിക്കോളൂ. 16 - 12 = 16 - 12. ഈ സൈഡിലാണ് ഇവിടെ 6 തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. 4 into 3. What is the answer? Already for 16. 16 into 3 is equal to 48 cubic centimeter. What is the answer? 48 cubic centimeter. Okay. Next one, A and B is finished. Next one is the C portion. Same as the E. Our figure E is discussing that the previous question is the E. That E, that the two side is the B and D is the same. Like as that A and C is the same. A and C is the same. With that C case that the length is equal to 16 centimeter. Length is equal to 16 centimeter. Width is equal to 4 centimeter. Height is equal to 3 cm. Volume is equal to length into width into height. What is the answer? 16 into 4 into 3 is equal to 192 cubic centimeter. 192 cubic centimeter. Air portion, volume, find out the air portion is finished. B portion is finished. And next one, C is finished. What is the last step? Find out the total volume. Total volume aanalle seya a plus b plus c. What is the a portion? 192. B portion 48. Second one, 192 cubic centimeter. What is the total answer? 432 cubic centimeter. 432 cubic centimeter. Now we are doing the first one, E letter is finished. What is X is finished? One more question there. That is the T. What is the figure? T. That is your homework. T is the your homework. But doing tell you, T want to block this sign. Want to block this sign. This is the A portion. This is the B portion. Find out the volume of A portion. After find out the volume of B portion. After find out the sum of the two portion of the volume. Okay, that is your assignment. I think all of you understood this problem. And H, that is very easy problem. This is the expecting question. With exam time also, this model question. Expected, find out the volume of this letter. Okay. All of you, today I will conclude this chapter also. That T is your homework. Next topic we will discuss the next chapter, decimal form. Okay. Just before you have any doubt, that one to ask to WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.